up, guys? It's Fireball 26, and can you guess where we are right now? Well, here's your answer. Right there, or right there. Go look right there. We're in a Mercedes-Benz Superdome right now at the LHSAA.
Championship.
Yeah, high school championship. And right now, the people who are playing is that's the score.
Tackling number 44.
And by looking at it, I think Carr's gonna win. Speakers right there. Phil post. There's the band. That's all it's playing. It's awesome. And it echoes in here too. So when they play, it echoes. And I know they have some of y'all here who watching this video, y'all here right now. Skylar. I think you are here. You know, Nathan Gomella, I think you're here too. So let me get y'all a good look at what's going on in the field. So Carr has the ball. First and five. Yeah. Samsung Note something to solve. So now I'm going to show you how to kick off. This was his kickoff. You watch this. Y'all gotta watch this. Watch the dome. Look in the dome. Three. Look it up there. And that's where they do all the mics and stuff. This field, the sideline, that's Carr. The white over there, that's on the other team. I look like a sword and stuff. That's the touchdown that never got even touched. Flag on the play. See that flag right there? Look at that flag. Where that ref at? Where you at, though? Hey, where that ref at? Where the ref at, though? Oh, there he is. So, now, I'm going to show y'all the seating. So, right here, we're at they even got cup holders here. They got the cushion seats, cushions. Bro, they got cushions. This is the NFL stadium. All right, so we got seating. They got some of that high quality seating. The high quality. Bean burrito qualities. We got more quality. And then they got VIP people down there and down there. Oh yeah. And then here's the scores. Alright, now let me show y'all this one. It's 20-41 in the third quarter. Ball in the 49. That legend team has it. 2nd and 10. 2 minutes left in the third. See, look, you see? Yes. Bro, this is so cool in here too. Oh yeah, this is C number. 13. See y'all in the next episode, part 2.